was banned in many states. Our state was affected as well. So we're fucking pissed, and we wrote this song, and it's called Stay in Your Lane. Because those passing these laws should just fucking stay in their lane. I'm going to tell you a personal story. So when I was in junior high, I went to a Catholic school. I learned quickly that sometimes religion is used as an excuse to hate or discriminate. We had a principal, she was a nun. She was a total asshole. Anytime you showed any creativity, you were the devil. It must be the devil that's making you be that way, right? Alright, well, I'm still bitter about it. We wrote a song, it was called Sister K. reminder, just because you buy them a drink, they don't owe you sex. Dun dun.
Oh,
time. I think we've been here, what, twice?
Yeah. Once?
No, I think we were with Agent Orange a few years
two
ago.
Two now. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Agent Orange. That's the show. Very good. Thank you for coming back.
Yeah. Well, we're on the road with Subhumans now. It's fucking awesome. We're so honored to share the stage. We all brought some merch. If you like what you hear, we'll be back there. We got one more, right? Right! Punk Rock Saves Lives. Please visit their booth. They're so fucking awesome. Thank you for being here. I think I was forgetting something really important. That's probably because...